This is JONLA, and I'm reporting from SoFi Stadium. I'm at the preseason game of the Chargers and the Rams. And the most exciting thing here is the fights in the stadium, where no police, no security, nobody taking care of anything here at the stadium. People going out bloodied, pounding on each other, headlocks, second fight of the night, paramedics worked on the first person, and not a thing was done. People leaving on their own bloody. I will tell you right now, as a season seat holder, anybody coming to this stadium, beware. This stadium is not prepared for what's going on. And this is only the Chargers. Wait till next week when the Raiders play. Historically, one of the craziest games you'll ever see. If you've ever been to a Raider-Ram game or a Raider game in the Coliseum, you'll know that it's fights on a regular basis. So Coliseum people, you're lucky. Look what happened here tonight at SoFi. You gave Inglewood your problems. Inglewood, you better wake up. Not just Inglewood PD, but Inglewood City, LA County Sheriff. Everyone needs to get a game plan here, because this stadium is not ready for what goes on here at the game. This is Jay on LA.